Hey guys, it's me, Vinny, and welcome back to another video. And today, I'm going to be playing some more Skyrim, and I'm going to be doing some Daedric quests.
Need something?
Hold on. I have a guide pulled up right now, so I'm using that guide. Alright, you know what? Screw it. I can't seem to find the pages, so you know what? I'm gonna have to find these all on my own. Let me go there when the Union Cast will become active. Actually, it does become active. Why does this always have to happen? Oh my god, as soon as I click one of the buttons, the lightning bolt happened. Does this enable cheats? Nah, probably not. But hey, it's a good theory. But hey, that's just a theory. Okay! No way! No way, let's go. I'm gonna stay hidden from the dragon. I'm hiding. I'm hiding behind the tree from the dragon. Please go away, dragon. I think the dragon. Yeah, please tell me the dragon's gone. Alright, the dragon's gone. That was a close one. Sneak. I'm sneaking. Oh, it's a giant's camp. Quickly before he becomes an enemy. There we go, I backtracked. Backtrack. Quickly backtrack. Quickly backtrack across the lands. I fell from the lands. Lost the genocide. Sorry, I've been watching a lot of Undertale. Wait, that's its exterior? This ain't its interior. Oh heck no, this ain't its interior. Oh, it's only 7. Turn off my phone. Oh. Oh yeah, I'm here in the water. why is it raining in this realm when it was raining in the other realm too? Gosh, is it gonna rain two realms? Is it gonna realm rain? What? Why is it making me lockpick? I don't want a lockpick. I have 25 picks. Why am I going so steadily? I can't do this. I could have done that way faster if I wanted to. Those black book blade sword. I'm not guessing it's another blade sword. Yeah, two blade swords. I'm sitting on the chest! It made it so I could sit on the chest. You sick cross-legged? Ah, this is cool. Oh no, that's not supposed to happen. But I can sit cross-legged. That's cool. What's in here? What's this one? Nothing to sleep. No, it's normal to sleep. Aww, I can't actually grab anything. Red flag editor. Boing. One more point first. That. Books are actually real books. And they're just on display. No way I can actually grab those. I can't grab those. A teaser. No, it's empty. It's also empty. Everything's empty. I've got nothing in it.
Good to see Skyrim's spells and incantations for those with the talent.
This ain't Skyrim. This ain't Skyrim, bro. Bro, this ain't Skyrim. This ain't Skyrim. Okay, well, this ain't
until
Skyrim.
Until next time.
So bye. Okay, so it seems to be this way. Got it. Thank you. I can't take that mead. You're teasing me. I wanted that mead. Thank you. Thank you, rich DeBush. To like craft Wait, this place has changed. There used to be a chest there with like all like really good crap. And really good crap.
It's so good to see you again.
Oh, hi. I've never seen you before.
Is there something I can do for you?
No. There's nothing you can do for me. This is weird. Why is this here? And what is this here? Oh, give me this butterfly. Thank you. I want to wipe out the monster race. Use prey? What? Can I actually prey? Oh, that's prey, apparently. I know I'm gonna sleep in this coffin because I never got a proper vampire rest. So yeah, I'm gonna give myself a proper vampire rest. And it's 3 in the morning. You awake and feeling a certain vampire. There's probably something else going on with this place. Or it's just a place for the vampires. For the vampire people to go to sleep. Out there's the blacksmith. It's out there pretty much the blacksmith. And it should be Hidden Valley. If I'm right, this should be Hidden Valley. Here we go. Hidden Valley. Why can't I take this stuff? That looks good. Search. Those are just enlarged barrels. Those are just very enlarged barrels. Oh, come on. I want that ale. I could die for some ale right now. I would kill for some ale right now. I would actually kill for some in-game ale. Play the lute. I want to play the lute. Okay, now we're getting like the Starthen Battle Axe. Oh my god. There's a lot of good stuff in here. And now I'm gonna dover out how much good stuff probably in here. Oh, it's all the T poses. They're all basically in T poses. Oh yeah, this is just the T pose in Gargoyle. Literally just deposing Gargoyle. There's nothing special about it. Everyone else will probably think it's like so special, but there's nothing special about it actually. Get me. Oh my god, Jesus. That's like literally everything in the game. What's this? Is that Magus? No, it's not Staff of Magus. I thought they'd put like the Staff of Magus or something in here. really want everything on this table.
Thank you.
I just wanted, like, the soul gems. The soul gems was all I wanted, really. The Atronaut? Required item. Oh, I'm guessing you need the stone. Oh, activate the pedestal. What do I need to offer up? Probably some ingredients. Your portal to my room. Okay. I guess this is my room. Activate the wheel mannequin. No, empty. Both home return to my room. Search keys empty. Oh, I can double my keys in here. Cool. Keys. Hold on. It's on the bookshelf. Nothing. Major Dagger of Winter. Solrim? Oh my god, that's the best material in the game, Solrim! Pickaxe or woodcutter's axe. What if I help? Aww. Great guard. And the soldier. Okay, and I'm not wasting one of my Nina Root babies. Potion 2. Potion 1. this is my room. So let me return to my room. Alright.
What do you need, my friend?
Oh, what the? Hey, come back! I want to talk to you! Erk, I can't sprint, so I can't catch up. Come on, I want to talk. Oh my god. Lydia. Oh my god, Lydia.
What do you need? Take a look.
They have a lot of reason to be.
Bunch of and weapons. Apple pie arrows. Cabbage arrows. Special arrow. And sweet roll arrows. Oh my god, and they're so good too. I'll take the special arrows. I'll take all your arrows! And I'll buy you out of here. This ain't helping my carry weight. Trust me, it's not. Wait, I thought I learned it. Thought it broke. Alright, well, these are all going to Lydia. Because she's the one who uses
the
arrows.
You. All right, what is it? What do you need?
Nothing.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I'm gonna give you the best arrows you'll ever see. Weapons. All of those. The cabbage arrows. Iron arrows. Special arrows. These arrows. Sweet roll arrows. And, I'm over carry capacity, so you're gonna have to carry some stuff, sorry. Ooh, the wedding ring. Here. Conjure portal to my room. 1,000. Portal to my room. I'm gonna have right now all the ill I have so I can be not over encumbered this whole video, because that'd be great if I wasn't over encumbered this whole video. Oh, I think giving. Oh wait, I need to do self.
You lead, I'll follow. Take a look.
I need to sell you all my mystic things. I need to sell you all those 20 diamonds, 20 emeralds, plus endless rose.
Farewell.
Don't worry, there's enough places to sell my crap.
Well, hello. Take a look.
Alright. Flawless diamond. Flawless. Oh my god.
Take a look.
Let me sell you the rest of this.
All right then.
Oh yay, I can run. I can go to my room, which is pretty great. I can just teleport straight to my room at any time, anywhere. That way if I'm over encumbered, I can just straight teleport to my room. Well, let's see how one of these holes works right now. Let's go! Skyrim! Ooh! Cracked my neck. Yeah, I was just exploring this mod that I get. Basically, that's all I did all episode, just explore. I was gonna do the rest of the Daedras, but something's wrong with Google on my phone, so I can't do the Daedra quest today. That'll wait to another day. I'll wait for another day. I'm gonna go inside the interior castle lot here, and then I'm gonna use my scroll to return to my home. I'm gonna use the scroll so I can return to my house. My house, in the middle of my still best the Dawn Guard. Even with Daedric items. Ooh, I just bested a Dawn Guard with the Daedra. Looks like the Daedra's more of a problem to you than the vampires. The Daedra's way more of a problem to you than those vampires. Too bad that I'm also a Daedra. Too bad that I'm also trying to free all the Daedras. So I'm your least worried. I'm your most worries right now. So actually, that was a good idea to send Dawn Guard after me. Seeming as I am trying to unleash all the Daedras. All the Daedra princes. Oh god, I'm low health. Oh god, and I'm in a bad place with a bunch of blood. Looks like I gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of here. Portal to my room. Activate the portal to my room. And I'm in my room. And the chip brings me straight to my rooms across the map. Okay, I'm gonna do that because that door is not normally supposed to be there. I just summoned in a door. And it works! Straight back in my room. What the, there's a guy?
Yes. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
I'm the Jarl.
All right, then.
Ancient accent? What? So now I got another bounty. Okay. Falkreath? It takes this place as Falkreath? Alright, well, let's go do that quest. next episode. I'm leaving you on a cliffhanger. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe. And of course, see you next time. Bye-bye.